was amazing studying in Greece because
history is here.
In Athens, there is a unique study abroad program that has transformed the lives of 10,000 American university students.
College Year in Athens, CYA, is a cultural academic bridge between the United States and Greece.
To be here, it's a whole nother level. It's so cool.
Studying both archaeology and anthropology, it's the perfect space to think about both things.
We were learning about the Acropolis and standing in it. We were learning about the ancient Agora and standing in it. My professor would point to ancient ruins and say, this is what this exactly was.
And this up there is the Pnyx. It's the area where the Athenians, the ancient Athenians, used to assemble to discuss things and to vote.
The student comes here and studies four or five courses in English with our own faculty in our own premises. It's called College Year in Athens, but it's not a year, it's a semester mostly, and the student gets credit as part of the student's university work.
Some of the trips we did with the CYA program, yeah, we got to see so much, and we saw
Mycenae,
Olympia.
Instead of being in a cramped classroom where you're, you know, one arm's length away from someone or less than that, you get to stand outside and have as much space as you need.
This year, because of the current world situation, we have decided to offer a GAP program. This is a program ideal for Greek American students.
My grandfather, who was born in Greece, really felt responsible if I would like it here or not, which was really sweet. I told him I loved it, and I think it made me more independent.
The spirit we want to instill in our students is that they should be open to other cultures, that they should get to know the world.
I think coming from New York, I'm used to that fast-paced type A. And coming to Greece, I've learned to chill out a little bit more.
Some of my favorite memories, I think, of my life so far have been on CYA field trips. And that's when I made some lifelong friends that I'm still really close with.
Living with a host family was the best part of my experience. And meeting people here in Athens, making good friends, and learning to speak Greek.
There is definitely a special bond with the students every semester. I know what they like to do in Athens.
In the end, we don't just convey academics. We teach them about a different way of life.
The warmth of Greek people and the culture really helped me feel at home here.
I feel like I have a community and a connection here in Athens and in Greece.
Essentially, CYA, its contribution is that it has put out 10,000 or so alumni who are now spiritual friends of Greece. We have about 300 of those as professors of teaching subjects that are related to Greece in American universities and Canadian universities today.